revolution.
She's had a revolution, mate. Rebellious.
No, I'm just
rebellious
fine with
my voice. Rebellious dental nurse.
Fat and re, Dad. Fat and re. Dental.
It doesn't even do that, man.
If you're shy.
Stephanie, have a toffee. Give your mate something else to do, love.
Do it together.
So what's ICMS?
What?
ICMS.
Not bidding to it again.
A bit of a pull, isn't it?
Kilrea, concentrate on the camera. Concentrate with Kilrea. Oh, it doesn't matter. Quickly run. Run around. If you're going to get Ben, you're going to have to do it quickly. You're going to have to run. Press the pause button. Press the pause. Oh, forget about it. Just run quickly. Hurry up. You're going to miss it. Quickly. Quickly. Too late.
You look gorgeous.
And you are?
Ben.
And you are?
I'm Kai.
And who's that in your shirt?
It's a disgusting.
No.
It's disgusting.
But out of it, you.
It's the best team in the world.
Merewolf.
Take your key. We're going to take
one. And here's the old corner. All the gentlemen.
Who said that?
Jan, all you need is a little cup of tea. Show us for the pinky out.
That can't be close up.
good one of your beard. I've got the book on camera.
No. It's not here.
Burn it.
Hey, well, it's just about like this didn't drop them, Stevie.
I know, go on.
Yeah, so some of them are...
Hey.
How's it going, Steve?
Hey.
What's your name?
Just
getting old, man.
The camera doesn't do you any
camera
lights.
Oh. Right.
Ready for the dream. I'm telling you, I was glad for the dream.
Well, happy.
I'm
going
to mention history there. thank you, Kathleen. All right, Jerry. Lovely to talk to you. Okay, bye bye. Okay,
don't be so nice to ring again, okay, love.
Okay, bye bye.
Bye. Bye. Oh, I love that woman.
I love her. Okay, now go.
Did you see what they had there?
No. What they have?
I've never seen that before. A big dream catcher.
A big dream catcher?
In the state, let's see.
What's a dream catcher?
There's the Christian cross. You know, the First Nation Indians have them. You know, they're putting them around their children's cross.
See the cross?
What's that?
That's, I think, one of the oldest crosses in Ireland.
I think you're squeezing.
Not see the wee man the horse?
Yep.
All right.
Second oldest cross in Ireland.
Well, fine enough you should say that.
Is Happy Girls? Girls happy? Are you happy, Lauren?
We got a waterproof one.
This is brilliant.
You got a waterproof with you? Have you not got a waterproof?
Isn't it brilliant?
Yeah.
Yeah.
There's a rock.
The problems in Ireland.
There's the oldest man in Ireland.
Does anybody want to fall or anything on the camera?
Is it on?
Yeah. Oh, thanks, Bob.
Oh, yeah. Well, I was embarrassed. So you reckon if you're on fast enough and jumped, you can reach water, Ramos? Well, we're taking a 5 minute break.
Unless you got a couple of wings strapped to you.
And out of my bag today, we'll pull.
He'll be alright.
That's it.
Makeup on.
Dinner not.
Passed by this way about half an hour ago. Run away.
I think I'm a full legs show.
Please, Dad.
I'm Alright, there's sweeties. Boy needs a wee shot of sugar there.
Wee shot of kebab.
See, they're lining up. It's got them called Sandra. Like an upturned spoon.
Really? That's
Scotland, that's Donegal.
No, Scotland.
Donegal.
Says the man who knows where he is.
Scotland.
Scotland. Try it again.
Scott.
Rubbish.
You say that on camera just so as we have proof that you said it.
That's Donegal, I tell
you. Okay, okay, it's thank Scotland.
You. Thank you.
It's the Mullican Tower. Can that see Paul McCartney?
And all the mist rolling in from the sea.
And that's, remember the helicopter crashed? Remember that helicopter crashed with all those, the 36 Army fellas on?
Yeah.
That's just where it crashed into, over to there. They were just flying low.
I am ready.
Sleep.
You must say something, eh?
Over or under, Lorraine? Over. Barbed wire.
The ink is sharp. Yeah, I don't leave that like behind.
No, man, I'm taking souvenirs. Take a wee rock off out of grass. Okay. Yeah. Fence.
We've got the cover off, so it says, got you.
Could you just run like dive over the top of that or something? Yeah. You, wouldn't you, be recommended.
That's right.
You could do it.
Yes.
Right up there.
Oh, big boy.
In that charge, you go right up there.
In that, it's free. Sorry, got that.
Paddle, go! Here, lads, they love to be stroked behind the ears.
Is that a bull?
It's a bull!
Seriously?
For the benefit of the tape, lads, you shouldn't be doing that.
Stroke it behind the ears! Stick it off!
Please do not annoy the animals.
Seriously, guys?
Look, you see, it's going away from you, it's afraid of you.
Hey, come on! Let's go.
Told you.
No, lad.
I haven't seen them. So here's Maud Cottages. You see they're called Maud. Its wife was called
Maud.
Aye, Glenn Dunn done these.
Maud. So, and it looks a wee bit like Cornwall. It copied a Cornwall village. And there's the church. There's that Church of Ireland church. That they got money from the National Lottery.
Alright.
Mrs. McBride, that's called her.
It's my wife. That's my wife. It's called Mary McBride. And there's Randall's goat. See his goat? This is man owns his pub here. This hotel. And there is an old goat. See this goat? It's the statue.
Yeah.
Because that goat was killed at the time of the foot and mouth. And he got that sculptress to make to do his goat. That's where I stayed. That place down there is where I stayed at my night before I got married.
Right.
Now he's wet over here.
That McFedrey's one there.
See the building behind? See the building that's like church? That's the first Presbyterian church in Ireland.
That's
I've always been
told.
Is it?
What?
Hey!
What's God?
Yeah.
Both Millwall supporters, come and you Lions.
How many you got
there?
You have some exercise first, warm up, and then after that, that's when you start going.
A vision.
smell, Josh, give us a smell.
Show your interrogation tactics.
I put it to you that you did take the pillows.
Well, work your accusation.
Bang it up.
Who was the one that was out of the room?
Oh, it's just him taking the pillows.
I did take the pillows.
You took the pillows.
Not guilty.
I'm afraid to go back in case my mattresses are gone. I think he's nipped down after me and took the mattresses.
Oh, fuck it up. Off a fucking pee.
That you did,
you
have a closet.
Did you dip the mattresses?
I was down the
line. Me? Little me?
One or two. One or two of the mattresses?
No, just left the pillows.
No pillows?
All four of them.
Phil, did you steal
Josh
the pillows?
Back
no,
and get the
because no, it was Wallace.
You stop pecking your feet.
I know, it's bad.
You're mangry. Anybody got Josh's mobile
number? No, my man on my word, it was me.
Spend your pillows.
What are you spending that? Thief.
I'm not a thief.
You're a thief, you took my pillows.
I did not take your pillows. I take issue with that.
Ooh.
I did not take anybody's pillows.
Well, you're a politician, nobody will believe you anyway.
Them boys were panicking there, so the dairies, if you ask a twerk, they said, I heard like sugar and all this fucking commotion noise. And he's like, is everything okay? Are you okay? Are you okay?
It's Paul.
Oh, it's time to go to bed, gents.
It is.
Tend to knock it in the head. Where are you going? Stop your moaning.
This all didn't start until you came.
Nothing to do with me.
That's nice, yeah. He's here one night.
He's brought all the gayness and frivolity out.
Is it?
I can't believe
quite
the
possibly
one
will be very close.
Threw my Bible all over the floor.
It was me.
The sword was sitting there. Scattered, pages ripped, notes everywhere.
He's a liar.
No, there were.
Pages are ripped.
No respect whatsoever. Whatsoever.
It's getting late, you should be to bed.
Back my clothes.
Right guys, that's not on the head. Aaron.
Pass it, fell again.
Sir, never worry about your pillows.
Let's
keep this
on camera.
Gareth stole your pillows. Gareth, where's his pillows?
I didn't touch your pillows, Aaron.
Paul took them.
I never took them.
I think he stole them because he went to the toilet.
I didn't steal.
Phil Steele's got your pillows. Oh, where's the pillows?
Go to bed, please.
Paul, give him his pillows, would you?
Where's his pillows? Give him his pillows.
You stole me that thing? I mean, Andy McCoy did.
Where's the pillows?
Who is that?
Ooh.
Joyce has your pillows. Joyce, where's Aaron's pillows?
Where's Aaron's pillows?
I don't know.
Ask the rabbi.
Rabbi.
Where is
he's downstairs.
He's in your room.
He's in your room getting for you,
boy. Lord, I don't know where your pillows are, but like, I'll give you one of mine.
Fall up. I don't want one of yours, alright?
I don't need it. I've got another duvet, I can use a pillow.
Right,
where's my
pillows? Where's his pillows?
What on earth do I know?
Well, these guys said you took them.
No, was I up
where's
there when any of
Aaron's pillows?
I don't know.
Would a rabbi lie?
Would I just think it's so evil?
So did you hear my lovely...
That's a I'll say, where's some rabbi?
Where are the pillows?
I know nothing.
Hello?
Last I heard Wallace took them, I don't know.
What?
Right, good night, folks.
Good night.
Good night, folks.
That shot was a cracker, Steph.
Not very graceful at all.
Show that one to the end when he gets up.
Don't hold the rope. Don't hold the rope, Steph. Don't hold the rope. No, do not hold the rope. You'll burn your hand. Good. Walk out. No, let me see your toes at the edge.
Watch.
Do not hold the rope. You'll hurt your shoulder.
I know. Ready?
No, we need to see both toes. Both toes. Now hit it with both hands.
No, I need to take a jump.
No, you don't.
Aye, exactly.
I'm going to go.
Thank you, I can't take it.
Can I see your toes hanging over the end? Now the good news is there's no water to jump into. Come on.
Don't do it.
Let me see your toes. That's it. Now, do you want the ball?
This is closer? Phil Agnew.
That's good.
Hey.
No, come on.
No, get away, Adwee. Jump. Jump. Phil.
Right,
jump and hit her at.
It's gonna hit you in the nose.
Hey, come on.
Yay! Right, just hit the man for us. Right, air bicycle. Ride the air bicycle. Get that bicycle going. What's your handlebars in that bicycle?
Which one's your
cake to play on the air? Hang on a minute.
You can have super ball.
That's good now, haven't I? Right, our bicycle. Big fish. Arf, arf, arf. Good. Both hands, both hands.
Legally.
Burning the fly rod.
Oh, yay! What a guy.
I'm sorry, you know.
All right, son. Right, Josh. Come here. Show me, show Daddy how you do it. My boy.
Actually,
you're
right. Just watch.
Put your hand in case you need to push yourself away from the thing.
Right.
Okay.
There you
go.
That's you.
That's
it,
Sarah.
Brilliant. Well done, kiddo. Come excellent. On, you lad.
Here, guys, here.
Okay, how's that thing? Tight? That's the way you want it.
Yeah. Yeah. You can sit over there and just jump it off. That's it. Over there.
You get up and you start looking
you
down.
You do this. Bend down and sit.
She keeps looking down. She gets
some mid-jump analysis from Mr. Agnew. Well, what do you think?
Oh, here she goes, here she goes. Here.
I'm only joking.
That's not bad.
It's a lot harder than what it actually looks.
Is that right?
The problem is, this young lady is looking down.
Okay.
She's looking down. And what she should be doing is focusing right on the ball.
Lifting up her
focusing
eyes.
On the ball. And jumping.
Just sit jumping. Down.
From whence cometh her strength?
Sit down.
At the minute she's crapping herself and has to get in the bake off her.
Just sit down where you are.
Have you any advice for this young lady?
He's done it, Lorraine, now. Lorraine.
Yeah, the rain done very well today. The rain. What? Are you glad it's over?
Yes. And I thank the Lord.
Esther!
That he was with me up there, that's for sure.
Yeah. It's a lot harder than what it actually is, isn't it?
Especially because
sorry. It's a lot harder than what it looks.
It's a camera. It doesn't, like, understand you or not understand you.
Winnie.
It's a lot harder than it really looks.
Well, Miss Magdalene, are you looking forward to this?
Wish they'd hurry up and let me up.
Are you scared of heights?
Nope.
So you're looking forward to it?
He's the Magdalene that's scared of heights.
Mr. Paul McLean's the one scared of heights.
It's a big win. Did you not see him? He spent more time hugging him home.
Well, my advice to you, it looks easier than what it actually is. Once you get up there, you'll be scared stiff.
Done it last year. I'll be fine. Trust me, I'll be fine. I have confidence, I have faith.
Just be any advice for these new recruits?
Don't eat yellow snow.
Yay!
I would applaud you all, but you're Superman.
Right, do the bicycle, do the air bicycle. Not hold the rope. Right, start with both hands.
Yeah!
Now, ride the air bicycle.
Okay, I was all.
Who was that? Always in the helmet.
Yeah, man, I thought it better.
Yeah, later.
Yeah, she's out already.
Very good, Holly.
Air bicycle.
I like this pole better. Stop shaking, I'm shaking that.
What's the bum thing in it?
Hey, we got a picture.
Yeah!
light out. And that's only from turning the light out, my word, people.
She's in there. She's sleeping.
Hello.
Right, now you've Holly and you've Andrew round here. Andrew's got another camera, okay?
Yeah.
And that's all you're going to see. You've Holly, Andrew.
Andrew's not there. You're just
going to
be waiting here.
Watch your roller, Stephen. I'm just
waiting. Shh. Stay. Let me see. Okay, come on. Walk slowly. Slowly. Come in. You need to come right in, you lad. Come right in. Come in. You need to.
I can see.
Shh. Hello. I'm here. Yo, I'm here.
Come in.
Let's go. Come on. Start speaking to her.
Hello, big head.
If she's happy, she'll make a movement. Look, she's moving. Yeah. She's okay with you. She's okay. Step over. Step closer.
I'm right beside her. Oh, break it and say hello.
Hello.
Okay, let's move it out. Just sitting on it.
Woman, you don't think?
Oh, Trump!
with the boat!
Don't hang doing nothing! Come on, let's go!
Put the rope in its mouth.
Thank you. See, what am I doing?
Yes, let the ones eating our pizza can stay here. Chinese over here, and we'll get them plates and stuff out. I'm going over here with a wee minute.
Yes! We are up and we're getting to London, it's all right.
I wonder what the
club is. Favourite word.
Outside. Once you got your bags, go outside. That's all you need to do. Here, so.
Face this instant.
Always one, and it's always Tosin, you're right.
Get that camera out of his face.
I've got laser.